A centuries-old shipwreck has been discovered off the coast of a Lisbon, Portugal suburb. It was submerged just 40 feet below the surface. It's believed the vessel sank sometime between 1575 and 1625. Aboard the ship, maritime archaeologists found spices and Chinese ceramics. The mayor of the town says this is one of the most significant archaeological discoveries of the century.